Ba-ding, 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 ba-ding. I'm in the back of the mystery shop. I am a child.
He's cafe.
Fast as fuck, boy. How the fuck do I get out of here? There's gotta be like a lens of truth spot here or something to get those rupees. It's really bothering me. They're not there now. Okay, well, that solves that. It's the postman doing his terrible run.
Is that just all he does? Run around?
Run really fast. I think I'm supposed to go talk to him again. just wanted to say, oh, fuck. Hey! did you see what's down there?
No.
It's the rubies.
Oh, nice.
It's already 4 o'clock. Damn.
Man, that's crazy.
Doing the thing again. Thing I don't like doing. Surely I have 240 rupees.
Yeah.
Well, 231.
I think I deposited that much.
Nah, it was 130 something.
Oh.
Yeah, I do, okay. Oh boy. Time for playing is now.
Is it raining?
I can't tell. But if it's not, you can bet your bippy we're gonna go out there with this.
Yeah, dude. It doesn't sound like it. Keep the song.
Oh yeah, because I'm waiting.
Oh, okay. Oh, actually it does sound like it's raining now. I can hear it.
Yeah, I kinda can. The instructions. Is there Inkrish on the back? Turn on the drone and place on the level surface. Push the dodge joystick to the highest point and then push back the lowest point when you hear two beeps, the indicator light turn. Let's see if that does it. Well, I need to go in here and see if he left a letter, maybe. This thing work in the rain.
Yeah, probably.
Pretty hard plastic. And it's not like it's rain. It's not like it's crazy rain.
Yeah, I think those things are made to be in rain. Right?
Well, it's not military grade, so probably not. But it's got a waterproof covering on its battery on its battery spot. So
oh. No, it should be fine. Because that was really, like, the only concern. What?
One of the fucking joysticks broke off.
Really?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
I mean, I can still do it. It's just gonna be difficult. Charge now? Is that your problem? Hey, Landon! I think it needs to charge a little bit. It's acting like it's got no power.
Mm-hmm.
Man, that sucks, though.
Yeah, it does.
I'm a little upset about that.
Yeah.
I blame you.
Yeah. I'm it's my fault.
God, I wouldn't blame you for something I did. That's not right. Open up the charging port.
Oh.
That was a charging port. How do you charge this thing?
I guess you say there's a battery? You charge the battery?
It doesn't have a battery charger.
It's just got like a...
It's just got like a charger. What time? Oh shit. I think I can go. Nope. Okay. Well, I don't remember what to do. So, I'm going to say I'm going to turn it down on the first day. We'll see you next time.